So the matter with unsanctioned street parties was referred back to civic administration for a further legal review. There was a lot of comments made from the public, together with the London Property Managers Association. We view LPMA as a partner in looking at a solution to unsanctioned and unsafe street parties. And we want to get it right, so reviewing it for another month and a bit makes sense to us, and we'll report back accordingly.